Hi, my name is Arvind. I'm basically from Chennai. Right now I'm settled down in Bangalore. I currently work with IBM as a recruiter, and my weight is right now is 84 kilos. See, the problem, I was always an obese child. I was obese for my own age. At that point of time, for that particular age, I was, let's say, heavy. The problem became very acute when I crossed hundreds, 120, then reached to 180. That's when we realized that, long before that, we did realize that, there is a problem. So we tried to find many solutions, doing a thyroid test, checked whether everything is working properly, what is the cause for obesity. But then there was no proper reason why I was putting on weight. And it was definitely not eating, because we did try proper dieting. Let's face it, that is the first step you do when you're actually obese. Then we heard about the bariatric surgery, the various types of bariatric surgery. And we decided to give it a shot because nothing else worked. I met Dr. Aashish Shah late 2010. This was my second stint with my bariatric surgery. At first, she reviewed my case reviewed my early history, and he was very clear that if this has to work, then we've got to work as a team. And he said, if you do cooperate, then yes, it will definitely work out. And I guess the results are there to see, because I did lose a lot of weight, and after the surgery, and the weight loss was also quite gradual. It was not too sudden or it was never stagnant. So that has been my experience with Dr. Aashish Shah, has been very good, and I think this is something which I really cherish. Okay, touch wood, I didn't have any medical problems apart from obesity, so everything was normal for me. Apart from that, I was obese. The changes, there has to be some change after, the surgery, in terms of the way you take care of yourself, in terms of eating, your diet, and probably the required, dietary restrictions which may be imposed, and a little bit of activity also is there. So initially, yes, I was after the surgery, I was a little tired, fatigued and all that, but once my body was okay, recuperated, everything was back to normal. I'm leading a normal life right now, so no medications, nothing, so it's been great. After my surgery, I've lost about 60 kilos in the span of 1 year. I was 145 when I got the surgery done, and right now my weight is 85. I would definitely recommend the surgery to all people who are obese, because it does help. So long you're committed and so long you're willing to take that extra or walk that extra mile, it will definitely help you in the long run.